we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. The fixture ahead of us, to which we're all looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. The action has already started. Who are you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Jordan Pickford. He's a great all-round goalkeeper, Peter. Great at shot stopping and dominant in his box. He also gets counter-attacks going with his accurate long passes. The opposition should be wary of committing too many men forward to attack, because if it does break down, this guy can get them in trouble pretty quickly.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. Joel Veltman. Brighton was taking a lot of the ball early on, but can they make it tell? Byrne. And helps available out wide, and he's cut it out. It is a corner. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Oh. Tricky that and go again. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Calvert-Lewin tries to win. Danger averted for now. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end, it'll be difficult.
Joel Veltman.
Goes. Go. Joel Veltman. All the way back, and they start again. Joel Veltman. Gross. Joel Veltman. Got a bit for it.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle.
It's on! Oh, that was my routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
So easily a bit different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Joel Veltman. Burn. Brighton, that's a foul. The decision from the referee. Gross. Oh. Joel Veltman. Calvert-Lewin.
No effort to go. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
And it's cruising off, but we're still where we started. No bit. And the game has already resumed here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, but it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
And is it clear? No. Joel Veltman. No. Bruce. Joel Veltman. Gross. Back to the keeper. On into the second half, and it's still goalless. Dunk. And back to base. Dunk. So we've reached the hour mark. A few chances to talk off during defences, it seems on top here.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection of what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
Can make their change now with breaking pay. And it's Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson threats on through. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Game brilliantly anticipated the delivery, and he'll be annoyed it didn't lead to more.
Everton making consecutive changes here. Joel Veltman. Good spot of possession this, but very little to show for it. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Tries to get it forward quickly. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they seem intent on marking them out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the closest, Peter.
Joel Veltman. Gross. Through a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Back to the keeper and try something new.
Pogba.
Kroos. Into the last quarter of an hour. Well, for me, Peter, it's going to possession without penetration now. They have to change tack, they really do. And he's standing there. It's a talking to, I think, as it is. And back to base. Joel Feldman. Brighton to retain the ball, but I'll see him. No rush to break forward. Moments here for securing what would be a really commendable draw. Back to the keeper and go again. The final 5 minutes. Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up. And back to the keeper. Keeper sends it forward. Davis. Out to the left it goes. He's had a look. King hits it! King. And that will be the final act. And good news for the failure. The draft of Bayern or penetration. It's box. Can you look back on the game then, Jim? Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion, and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat. Before we go, many thanks to Jim Begley for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.